Morning in a town like ours, a boy walks into school. Hopes and dreams like everybody else. His name is Marcus Tanner, and he prays someday for someone special. I'm sure glad you're here. He's not an honor student or a life of the party type. He won't set records on a crowded football field. Yet he cares about his family, and he knows what's right and wrong. He wants to be someone who is real. Is that too much to ask, or a strange way to be? Of church or in a crowded downtown mall, part of the scenery blends right in. Need someone to notice, just one person who cares. Dreams about his games and weekend plans. Has no one to talk to in a crowded world that he can't touch. Doesn't think that what he wants is too much to ask. Hides his hurt and fear behind a smiling mask. Seems to know just how I